57 new cases of COVID-19 reported in the state today, 35 of which were on Oahu, 10 on the Big Island, 8 on Maui, and 4 residents diagnosed out of state. The statewide total now stands at 19,480. There were no new deaths reported today.